Started this as a passion. We wanted to just use it, you know, and maybe make a little money on the side if we weren't using it. And then we couldn't even use it because it was booked up so much.
Wow.
So we built another one and another one.
So you have a whole bunch of them.
We have five vans in our rental fleet.
Five vans.
And we've sold 12.
And you sold 12.
How did you rent this out for?
It comes out to be just under $200 a night, and we have a 3-night minimum.
Yeah.
Okay, oh. And once you buy it and trick it out, how much are you into the van for?
For our rental vans, we're into them right at about $20,000.
That's it, huh? That's not
all
bad.
All in. That's
yes.
It. Because
wow.
We're buying the vans, we're sourcing them used.
On a $20,000 van, how much revenue can you generate in a year?
So we're doing about $2,000 a month per van.
Would you say you pay back a van within a year?
8 months.
8 months.
Yeah. 8 months.
How many of you guys sold for people to live in, literally live in?
So out of the 12 vans that we've sold, it's basically half of them.
Yeah.
Half of the people actually live on.
We see this as mobile real estate.